suits were at the same place at the same time, and it was the right place at the right time. It kind of didn't, you don't have to know the details. But you two did meet, and with that meeting, your journey together in life began. So, I'm just going to say a few words about you. Tell you what, let's move over this way for your paparazzi. So that we're centered. Are we centered?
I just thought that right now, and you did it. That's crazy.
You know, I felt you.
Oh, really? Hey.
So, dating and romance is a lot of fun. Okay? But what you two have found is something greater. It's true love. Or true love requires commitment. That's why we're here. And commitment requires responsibility. Right? So be mindful that in marriage, the little things are the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands like the two of you doing that. It's remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. But I'm going to challenge you. I'm going to challenge you to try and lose it. Okay? Don't go to sleep angry. But if you get angry, you need to learn to forgive and to forgive. Now, also be thankful, but show your appreciation. Gratitude for each other, and thoughtful, and stand with each other. But at the same time, give each other some room, give each other room so that you can follow the rules. Back together, go out into the world, seek what's good, and do it. But even more importantly, continue to seek what's good and beautiful in each. So you think you found the right person? Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what. What's even more important is that you be the right partner on a daily basis. Okay? And be mindful. El contrato de matrimonio es un solo. Y no se debe entrar en el estudio, sino bien pensado seriamente y con el profundo reconocimiento de sus obligaciones y responsabilidades.
Okay. I
okay. I mean, Dad was. Anyway, so we're going into the marriage rite itself. And the marriage rite begins with what is traditionally called the Declaration of Intent. The Declaration of Intent, in contemporary terms, is called the I Do, because Jesus, that's what I want to hear, baby. Okay. When I ask you, do you take Sarah to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in marriage, and your answer is? I'm sorry.
I do.
There you go. Did you hear that in the back?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I do.
Just for you. And Sarah, do you take Jesus to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in marriage, and your answer is?
I do.
All right.
What? I do.
So now, for the vow, you're going to continue to look into each other's eyes. And we start with you, okay, Jesus? Repeat after me. I, Jesus.
I, Jesus.
Take you, Sarah.
Take you, Sarah.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
Partner in life.
And my one true love. I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you. More each day.
More each day.
Than I did.
Than I did.
The day before. I will trust you.
I will trust you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
Laugh and cry with you.
Laugh and cry with you.
Loving you faithfully.
Loving you faithfully.
Through good times and bad. I give you my hand. My heart.
My heart.
My love.
My love.
From this day forward.
Stay forward.
For as long.
For as long.
As we both shall live.
As we both shall live.
All right. Now, sir, you ready? All right. Repeat after me. I, Sarah.
I, Sarah.
Take you, Jesus.
Take you, Jesus.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life. And my one true love. I will cherish our union. Everybody take a deep breath. Come on. Let's help. When you're ready. cherish our
unity
and love you more each day. It's okay. Then I did. The day before. I will trust you.
I will trust you.
And respect you.
Respect you.
Laugh and cry with you.
Yeah.
Love you faithfully. Good times.
Good times.
Yeah. I give you my hand.
Thank you.
My heart. And my love.
Yeah.
From this day forward. For as long,
sorry,
it's okay.
For as long
as we both shall live.
As we both shall live.
Very good. All right, both of you, take a deep breath.
Woo!
Everybody, all together, take a deep breath.
Yes.
Let's wrap around. And now, I think we've got rings. May I have the rings, please?
Okay.
Oh, okay.